Hey guys, what's going on? It's Yugi here, and today we're back in Paragon. And the reason why we're doing Paragon today, and why we didn't do any Destiny this week, is because, for the time being, anything that we do with Sora or anybody else on console, any multiplayer thing, where it's not just me commentating by myself, is gonna have to wait. And the reason for that being that up until recently, I've just been relying on the PlayStation's ability to share anyway with the voice and everything. But there's an easier way to do it, and I haven't been able to do that until now. Or, well, not really now, but I will be soon. And that is getting the Elgato chat link. The reason I didn't get it before is because it wasn't available for sale in the US. And that made me a little mad. But now it's, you know, US compatible, I guess. Like, you're allowed to have it on in the US. Also, I really love this game. I've been playing it so much. My player level is 8, as you can see up here. And my Gideon's level 3. Yeah. The shortest match I've had without commentating is like 24 minutes. And we won. So, I've been playing a lot with like just random people. Like you can see here, the PC. That means they're playing on computer because it is a cross-platform game. I've unlocked every character, and I've tested out most characters. I tested out Kalari. I really thought I'd like her, but not really. She kind of sucks. I mean, if you know how to use Kalari, it'd be a lot easier. But I feel like for you to actually understand how to use Kalari, you would have had been playing with Kalari the whole time. Because it takes a lot of time to get used to. And it's not like there's a practice mode in this. So I did also unlock PvP. So we might do one of those eventually. But eventually, like once I hit like level 10, I want to start doing challenge videos where we like have to get all the inhibitors and get all the towers before we go for the core. Stuff like that, like don't lose a single tower. But that'll have to wait till I get into multiplayer so I can actually tell my team what to do. Cause I'm not, like, you can't just talk to people in this. I also made my own deck. It's fairly decent. I learned that you're supposed to use this kind of stuff. So, yeah. But yeah, whenever you use the team comms and everything, people don't really tend to listen too much. And that kind of annoys me. Because, I mean, like I said, my fastest match is like 24 minutes. And I'm sure these people have done the same. Or even faster. But the way I do that is I go straight for the middle every time. Okay, I need help. Thank you, Sparrow. See, okay, now, this time, people are just making me look like a liar now. Now that I say I need help, they want to help me. Okay, that's pretty cool. These guys are okay, but like the teams that I've had in the past, they're just not good. Yeah, I got a kill. Thanks to my friends. I got 2 kills! Good job, guys. Woo! Okay. That actually felt pretty cool. I feel pretty awesome right now. Not gonna lie. I feel accomplished with my life right now. Mainly because I actually asked for help and people started helping. That felt good. Especially because the Fang Mao, Grizzly. I'll see what his name is later. Wait. Yeah, Grizzly Bear. I was like, I need help. And he was like, on my way. Like, he instantly responded. And that felt pretty good. That doesn't happen much when you're not used to playing with the same people. Or when you're playing with different people every time, rather. That doesn't really happen much. That's pretty neat. Most people online are kind of D-bags. I mean, some people. Don't get me wrong. There are a lot of people that are awesome. but most people online are incredible D-bags. Also, don't hate me, but I've been watching a lot of Digimon, like the original Digimon. I don't know why, somebody at my school was like, dude, I love Digimon so much, and I was like, dude, why? Just why though? Okay, Red Steel, I hate you. Back, stop with your friggin' crap, man. You're annoying me. You're making my anger. Alright, I am out of here. Crap, I leveled up instead. Okay, I should probably get this skill. I'm gonna have to go back here in a second. Oh god, I'm leaving. Nope. Protect me! Okay, 3 kills, 1 death. Not bad, not bad. So far, so good. I haven't yet to play a PvP match though. I'm excited to do that. We're gonna push mid. So next episode, we're gonna do a PvP. But the way I'm gonna be doing this, I'm gonna be playing this a lot more than anything else on my channel. I know Far Cry is mainly what I do most because it's my longest going series. But that's gonna be once a week as always. And yeah, this is gonna be like 2 or 3 times a week. Like the anime speed paint, I got more dislikes on that than I've ever gotten on a video. So, I mean, granted, that's only 3 dislikes, but still, that's more than I've ever gotten. So, that tells me something. A lot of people on the internet are really picky about what they see and what they watch, and if they watch someone who's like totally awesome and then they watch me, it's like no comparison, they're better, and they're gonna judge me for it like that. But I don't really care. I don't even care that I, because I guess got a kill and my death to kill ratio is like 2 to 1, and I can still upgrade my stuff while I'm dead. So I'm also getting a new mic because I kind of jumped into it really big on the Blue Yeti. Like I was like, go big or go home, that kind of stuff. That's not how you should base your decisions on what you're gonna do for YouTube. You should do what is the best and the most affordable. Because there's this one mic. The one I'm actually getting, it's a newer. I'll flash a picture on the screen if I remember to. But it's like 20 something bucks, and you can get a scissor stand and all this other cool stuff for it. And it's like 20 bucks. Like, that's a steal. It's a bargain. It's a bargain. Crap. Get me out of here. Oh, jeez. That gave me some damage. No, he's getting away. Sparrow, stop him. Oh, he got away. Wow, dude. These minions do not last long in here. Oh, God. Neither do I, though. I mean, they get 2 shot, but I get, like, 5 shot. Oh, Sparrow. I don't have enough mana. Okay, now I have enough mana, but, you know, Red Steel is also, you know, right here. So, come on, man. Just freaking prick. Attack the middle lane. Ow! You suck. Freaking die! Oh, well, that's effective. Not! Just die, man! Okay, I got an assist on that. That's good. That's good. I'm gonna go ahead and head back. Be right back, yo. Gotta head back to here, and I'm gonna actually get a health potion, put that on active, and I'm gonna get a mana potion, put that on active as well. I found out how you run too. It's on PS4, it's L2 and X. So, I feel stupid. Because I was like, oh yeah, I've tried everything. I guess you just can't, like, start over your run. Yeah, you can. It's just not like other games. But that's why I like this game. Because it's like, you're always learning something new. And if in case you haven't, like, figured it out, I am definitely maining Gideon from, like, now on. Die! Dude, okay, I don't care who you are. That does some damage. Oh wait, he can even trap. Oh no. You don't want to kill me. See, this is gonna be good for getting away. Very good for getting away. Okay, how long has this been going on? This match is only 8 minutes. The video, however, is 11 and a half. That's just some gameplay. That's not even with the intro. Add in the intro, it's probably a bit longer. Because my intro is a few seconds long. I hate you, Twin Blast. I hate you with a burning passion. I even hate using him, like, in combat. Cause he's so... not okay. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna say anything mean about him. Cause I know a lot of people are gonna get all like, oh, I main Twin Blast cause he's like the best character ever. Well, good for you. I don't, because he sucks, in my opinion. But again, that's just my opinion. He sucks. You have a problem with it, then you make up your own opinion of him. Tell me in the comments. If you think he's the greatest hero in the game, good for you. I don't have a favorite. I'm maining Gideon because I feel he's one of the most well-balanced players. Or not players, but characters. Because, I mean, think about it, right? Oh, God. Freaking dang it, Twin Blast. No! Okay, we're back. God, I freaking hate Twin Blast. I hate him because his skills are all over the place. They're perfect against Gideon, who I main for several reasons. It's not just because I see him as the best. It's also because he is one of the strongest. Like, if you ask the creators who has the potential to be one of the strongest players, they've said on video, Gideon has the potential to be the strongest player. Red Steel, you son of a biscuit. Twin Blast, I hate you even more. And sure it hits. Why did... the creators lied to me. They lied. Why the fudge you lying? Why the fudge you lying? Like, oh my gosh. Ah! Ah! Yeah, the creators said in, like, Gideon's intro or trailer or whatever. I don't know what it's supposed to be called exactly. They said that Gideon, if you, like, used a certain combo, that it would never miss, and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, well, it missed. Okay, well, I can't go. Oh, I can go. No. I'm going after him on foot. Whatever. We are pushing mid because the inhibitor is open. Okay, Grux is almost dead. We should be able to take him out fast. Gadget, on the other hand, is being a butthole. Come on, Gadget, man. Gadget. Yeah! Suck it! Oh, I feel good. I feel freaking fantastic. The fan freaking tastic. I'm just really happy right now. Because my death to kill ratio is now 3-2. I should probably stay back up there so I can get a little bit more health. And let me check my power cards. Let's see. Pendium of Lords. I think we'll go with this one because it reduces my cooldown time. That's what the Staff of Admin does as well. My voice has been cracking because we don't have any drinks in my house. It's awful. I'm not allowed to drink Monsters anymore because I had a little blood pressure problem. Yeah, I'm 16 and I had terrible blood pressure for like a day. It was an anxiety attack over like the channel and finals, and a lot of stuff was just getting to me. But I pulled through for you. I did it all for you guys, beans. Okay, guys, I need help. Did they just fucking leave? Did they just leave? Okay, they left. Okay. I'm good with that. Huzzah! Okay, we need to take out the inhibitor. Frick off, Decker. Frick off, man. Ultimate combo! Almost inch. What? Nuh-uh. Girl. Stole my kill. Woo-hoo-hoo. That was close. That was a close one. Come on. Come on, Cruxy buddy. Ow. That hurt. You're a meanie head. You know that? Okay. So now I just want to kill him because he's a big fat meanie head. Die! I don't care if I die, as long as I take you with me! Yeah! How you like me now? Man, I was already dead and I still got that kill. Still, you guys gotta admit, I'm doing a lot better than I did last time. Attack their core! See, nobody listens to me. See, you got those two people over there on the right. You got the other guy coming back. Our towers are fine. We haven't lost a tower. We have not yet lost a tower. Have we? I don't think we've lost a tower. We have not lost a tower. This is one of the challenges I was talking about earlier. We have not lost a tower. We are going to take them out without losing a tower. Yo, dudes, help. Help. Help, help, help. Please? Somebody respond. Please? Okay. I can do this. I can do it! Just die! Why do you think they're all defending it? Probably because it's open! Morons! Double kill. These two over here, They're going after that inhibitor up with right. Because they're idiots. If you're watching this, you're not really idiots. But, come on, guys. The freaking core is open. We haven't gotten any damage on it yet. Excuse me. I mean, come on! Oh, that's how you rebuild them. Okay, they're all dead. Crap. None of them are dead anymore! Run. Oh my god, I almost got killed right there. I was at full health. Enemy tower destroyed. No, okay. No, I can't even run. I can't. Because it'll take me too long to get back. The only thing I can do right now is help my team. Retreat! Not now. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus! Man, I sounded weird. Run, 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 run. Okay. I got out of there alive. But. Really, phone? Just really? Friendly spawning super mutant. Of course we are! Back off, man! You don't know who you're messing with, man. Help me out here, Crizzly. Die! Okay, I got an assist. I need to go. Wrong button. Be right back. Okay, spend power card. Portal stone. That'll work. That's actually pretty cool. I'll show you guys what that does in a second. Where's the nearest? Okay. So we can go there. And we are off. It takes you to basically it teleports you. It's got like a 300-second cooldown. It's a 5-minute cooldown. That's freaking ridiculous. Like, what the heck? That's actually insane for a cooldown. But I mean, it is pretty powerful. So, I kind of understand. That's almost acceptable. Ultimate combo! You see, my black hole attack also draws enemies in. So, that works in my favor. I leveled up. I want to upgrade my Torn Space because I don't have anything. Attack! Don't attack! Attack the right lane! Push mid, push right. I didn't notice. Okay, I need to go heal again because I'm almost dead. So I'm going to go heal. I like how there's somebody else using their stuff. Makes me feel good. What's this do? Physical damage, 75 more mana. Not any better than what I already got. Okay, let's go. Help my friend. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeebus. Oh, Jabooskies. Oh, Jabooskies. Ow! Wah-ha! Good job, Crizzly. Good job, guys. We're wrecking their faces. Holy crap. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus, take the wheel.
I am so gonna die. Please let me run. Please let me run. Okay. And now that I'm in here.
Later, losers!
I'm determined to keep my kills above my deaths. Even by one, it's fine. As long as I just don't die again, and that all stays good, mission accomplished. Twin whatever, I don't even care what his name is anymore. It doesn't even register with my mind what his name is. I am level 2. My Cosmic Rift is fully maxed out now. Once Cosmic Rift and Black Hole are fully upgraded, that ultimate combo that I was showing you guys earlier, it will pretty much one-shot just about everyone. I say just about because it doesn't one-shot everything. Like, it won't, if Rampage uses his ultimate and gets, like, super huge, it won't one-shot him, but it will one-shot most, other people. Come on, Crux! Ultimate combo! You see, if my attack had been just a little bit stronger, my Black Hole, it would have killed him. He would be dead right now. Oh, cripes. You're gonna die, man! You're dead! You are dead! Yeah! 8, 6, 9. Those are good numbers. Alright, wait, I don't even care about you, because you're not relevant. Not even relevant! You're not even relevant, bruh! You're not even a thing, bro! Die, bro! Die! Die! Yo. Yo. Yo! Victory at last. Well, thanks guys for listening to me rant about this game forever. If you enjoyed, leave a like and a comment down below. Oh my gosh, I got the second most kills! Oh yeah! And the most assists. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm the best. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, remember, just smash that like button. Slice it a little bit with your star blade. And I will see you guys in the next video. Later, guys. Bye.